Just listen. That's the way computers talk to each other.
Traveling through light and